This is going to be an interval session, but it will be done within a continuous 30-minute piece. The first 4 minutes will be warm-up, and then after it counts down 4 minutes, I will do 2 minutes of a faster-paced interval, and then 2 minutes of rest, and then 3 minutes of a faster paced interval, and then 2 minutes of rest, and then 4 minutes of an interval, 2 minutes of rest, 3 minutes of an interval, 2 minutes of rest, and finally a 2 minute interval, and the remainder of the 30 minutes will be rest time. So, the first 4 minutes is your warm-up. If you're not already warmed up, get ready to go. Thank you. When the remaining time counts down to exactly 26 minutes, there will be a 2-minute interval. The 2-minute interval will be followed by 2 minutes rest. Now we have 2 minutes of rest. When the remaining time counts down to exactly 22 minutes, we will do a 3-minute interval. Now we have 2 minutes of rest. When the remaining time counts down to exactly 17 minutes, we will do a 4-minute interval. Thank you. Now we have another 2 minutes of rest. When the remaining time counts down to exactly 11 minutes, we will do a 3-minute interval. Now we have 2 minutes of rest. When the remaining time counts down to exactly 6 minutes, we will do one more interval, which will be a 2-minute interval. The remaining 4 minutes is warm down. Thank you. Well, I hope you enjoyed that at least as much as I did, and hopefully a whole lot more. So with that, I will wish happy rowing to you until we meet again, and always.